Loch Nagar came from the west into the low country. And he's courted Catherine Jaffrey and stole her heart away. Home did come when Amos Dale came from the north country. And he has gained her father's heart and her mother's too. A bridal day then was set, and the bridal day came on. And who appeared among the guests but Loch Nagar himself? A glass was filled with good red wine, well drunk between them twa. Said he, "I'll drink with you, bridegroom," and then bound me a while. "A few words with your bridesmaid, and I hope you'll grant me then. I'm sure before her wedding day I would have gotten 10. Out spoke then the first groom's man, and an angry man was he. Says, "I will keep my bonny bride until the sun goes down. Until the sun goes too," he said, "until the sun goes too. And deliver her over to her bridegroom, which is my duty to do. But he's taken her by the middle jimp, and he never stopped to call. He's taken her by the milk white hand and led her through the hall. He leaned him over his saddle bow and kissed her cheek and chin. And then he wished them all good night and hoisted her on behind. He drew a trumpet from his breast and blew both loud and shrill. 100 of well-armed men came Loch Nagar until. 100 of well-armed men with milk-white steeds and grey. 100 of well-armed men upon his wedding day. Horsemen rode and bridesmen ran and ladies in full speed. But you wouldna have seen his yellow locks for the dust of his horse's feet. She turned in the saddle bow and addressed her late bridegroom. Says, "The compliments I got from you, I'll return them back again." So Catherine Jaffrey was married at morn, and she was married at noon. She was twice married in one day, ere she cast off her gown.